and welcome to Teach Me in 10. Today we're diving into the world of automated cell sample preparation with the Pluto product portfolio. So if you've ever wondered how to streamline your workflow using just a pipette robot, you're in the right place. Joining us is Namyong Kim, the CEO at Curiox Biosystems. He will walk us through the Pluto Wash technology, the differences between Pluto systems, and how they're transforming lab efficiency. So let's get started. What does a day in the lab that does sample prep look like, and what challenges are there?
It's a very good question. Yeah, if you have ever worked in a lab doing sample prep, you know it's a lot of pipetting, spinning, flaking, washing, and waiting. It's a tedious cycle, and researchers spend hours transferring samples, adding reagents, and running multiple centrifuge steps just to wash cells. It's like a never-ending loop of manual work. The biggest issue? Time and consistency. Sample prep eats up a lot of valuable work hours, and everyone in the lab has their own way of doing things. Some flick harder, some pipette faster, and that inconsistency may lead to variable data. Plus, centrifugation can be rough on cells, especially if they are already fragile and weak. You lose some every time, which is a real headache for sensitive samples. And let's not forget biosafety. Aspiration and flicking can create aerosols, increasing the risk of contamination. So all in all, sample prep can be slow, inconsistent, hard on cells, and messy. But that's exactly why we, Curiox, developed laminar wash and Pluto Wash technologies to make this process fully automated, easier, and more reliable.
That's brilliant. I honestly wish I'd had something like that when I was in the lab, as I spent almost 90% of my time pipetting. So what is Pluto Wash technology, and how does it address the challenges mentioned in the previous question?
Okay. First, we Curiox are known for laminar wash technology, where you never have to use a centrifuge to wash your cells. This innovation has attracted numerous customers by automating both the washing of cells and entire cell staining process. Now, C-free Pluto technology takes laminar wash to the next level, expanding its capabilities to work seamlessly with conventional pipette robots and standard labware like 96-well plates and tubes. With the Pluto technology, we program a conventional pipette robot to perform a series of proprietary and precise movements that enable the washing of suspension cells and beads in a conventional labware without centrifugation. Traditionally, cells and beads needed to be spun down to be washed, but Pluto technology eliminates that requirement. By allowing suspension cells and particles to be washed using a standard robotic pipette, we make full automation of sample preparation both accessible and cost-effective. This innovation saves valuable time, improves consistency, and significantly enhances lab efficiency.
Can you explain the key differences in throughput and capabilities between Pluto LT, MT, HT, and the washer systems?
Sure. So think of a Pluto lineup like different levels of automation and throughput, depending on what your lab needs. Pluto washer, we call it Pluto Alpha. This is the simplest option. It automates the washing and nothing else. It automates the cell washing for up to 96 wells, perfect for labs that just want to get rid of manual washing but don't need full automation. Pluto LT, it's a step up. It not only washes, but also does automatically both antibody cocktailing and staining. Good for labs processing up to 32 wells at a time. Pluto MT, medium throughput, the mid-range option handling up to 72 wells, ideal for CROs or labs scaling up their cell prep workflows. The last one is a Pluto HT, high throughput. It's the high throughput beast, handling up to 96 wells. Full automation built for big biopharma or screening labs that need to process a ton of samples efficiently. No matter which one you go with, they all work with the standard labware, so you don't have to change your setup. And most importantly, their prices start just under $30,000.
That's great. I love that you have a setup for every kind of scenario. So what is Pluto Code licensing and how does it enable Pluto Wash in third-party workstations?
Okay, yeah, this is very cool. I'm personally very excited. As I mentioned earlier, the key advance of Pluto technology from laminar wash is the use of robotic pipette. I mean, conventional pipette we have in the lab. Let's say your lab already has a liquid handling robot like a Hamilton or Beckman Coulter, many others. Instead of making you buy a whole new instrument, we let you license the Pluto Wash software so you can run Pluto workflows on the robots you already have, you already own. So Pluto Code is just a script, no extra hardware needed. It tells your robotic pipette exactly how to handle liquid exchanges in the same way Pluto workstations do. So that means you get all the benefits of a Pluto wash, gentle washing, better reproducibility, and automation without buying a new system or high-end centrifuge and associated devices for integration. Basically, Pluto Code lets you upgrade, enhance your existing robotic pipette and automation without a massive investment or bulky devices.
I can see why you're excited about that. That's a really good idea. So what are the maintenance requirements and consumable costs associated with Pluto systems?
So honestly, the maintenance is really, really minimal. Unlike centrifuge automation that need regular servicing and part replacements, Pluto systems are just pipette-based workstations. The only thing you need is a once-a-while calibration, just like any other pipette. As for consumables, Pluto uses the same conventional ones, but with precise qualification to ensure optimal performance. So while the cost of qualified consumables is slightly higher, the difference is minimal compared to all the savings in valuable working hours. In the long run, Pluto not only enhances workflow efficiency, but also significantly reduces overall operating costs.
Thank you. Can you share some real-world applications where Pluto systems have demonstrated significant impact?
Yes, definitely. Although Pluto system and this technology is relatively new, we are already seeing huge results. First, Stanford's Human Immune Monitoring Center. They automated their workflow of cytometry prep with a Pluto system and saw better reproducibility and data quality, and also productivity. Second, NIST FDA-led flow cytometry standards consortium. This consortium is planning to evaluate Pluto method against the centrifuge-based manual method, which could make it an industry standard. Third, a top 10 biopharma company is successfully evaluating Pluto Wash for immunophenotyping through Pluto code licensing into their already existing the pipette workstation. It is expected to save easily over $250,000 because they do not need expensive centrifuge automation and a lot of time for that integration.
That's amazing. That's a lot of money. So how does Curiox ensure data reproducibility and standardization with the Pluto product line?
The automation is the key to data reproducibility and standardization. A well-designed system ensures that every sample is treated the same way, no matter who's running the experiment. Pluto's non-centrifugation workflow makes automation gentle and consistent, leading to high reproducibility. But what I really want to highlight is not about this automation. It is about affordability. Yeah? Pluto Wash makes automation accessible to labs basically everywhere. By leveraging widely available robotic pipette and standard labware where pretty much any bio lab has, Pluto removes the cost barrier that has kept automation out of reach for so many customers, so many researchers. This means that the scientists, regardless of their lab's budget, can virtually achieve this global standardization and reproducibility when it comes to the sample prep. That's the real impact, making this high-quality automation affordable and available to everyone and anywhere.
I love that. I hope it will become available to everyone everywhere. Thank you so much for talking with us today. This episode is brought to you by Curiox Biosystems. They specialize in innovative solutions for automating and standardizing cell sample preparation workflows. With their Pluto product portfolio, they are transforming cell washing and staining processes, delivering efficiency, reproducibility, and scalability for researchers worldwide at affordable prices. Discover how their technology enables the future of automated sample preparation. Thank you for joining us for another episode of Teach Me in 10. Be sure to subscribe so you never miss out on more bite-sized science insights.